Welcome back to Soil Farming Outdoors. We're out here this evening. It's Friday evening out here, and it's just a beautiful day out here. It's just cool enough to be out here splitting wood. It's probably 74, 75 degrees maybe. Probably earlier today. It probably ain't quite that now. It might be about 72 or so, but we're going to be splitting these big pieces of red oak here, and they probably anywhere from 24 being the smallest over there in that pile, to some of these great big pieces, and they probably 36 inches being the biggest. Most of them probably around 32, 34. But we're gonna be using the County Line wood splitter over here this evening. It seems to do a good job, but I hope you enjoy it, and thanks for being here, and enjoy the video. Come out of two pieces, as you seen us split there, folks. That's quite a bit of wood out of two pieces of oak. Thank you. gonna flip this thing up and we're gonna start splitting horizontally.
Thank you.
Well, folks, I guess we're gonna call that a video. It just ran out of gas and I hadn't got no more here. So if you like this kind of thing, go ahead and hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye.